Hello to my little guest house. Today we do a recipe baking in a Dutch oven tiger buns. The ingredients: 500 gram all-purpose flour, 250 gram lukewarm water, 75 gram of soft butter or margarine, 8 gram salt, and about 10 gram dry yeast. First, we mix the water, the yeast, and the salt. Okay, it's a tough dough. We add now the butter. Okay, this is okay. Takes a while, but we get there. Rise now on a warm spot. Okay, in the meantime, we prepare the coating for the tiger buns. We need rice flour, and I couldn't get it right here, so I have to make my own. I'm using rice. We have to roast it in the pan. We roast about 75 gram of rice. Try to get it golden brown without burning. Okay, now we use the blender. Add about 80 gram lukewarm water, 4 gram sunflower oil, 2 gram salt, and 2 gram sugar, and 6 gram yeast. Now we mix everything. I guess the rice flour is too good. It's too much moisture. Let this rise. Dutch oven. Could be a little bit bigger. We'll see how they turn out in this one. We'll let it rise for another 20 minutes and put them in a warm place. House tiger buns baked in a Dutch oven. Hope you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe, thumb up, and I see you next time. Bye bye.